Kirkro Kiske here. Today, I'm going to teach you how to tuck your tailbone and how to improve your posture. But what exactly is your tailbone? I remember one time I was training one of my friends and I told her, I was like, tuck your tailbone. And she was like, what do you mean? Where is it? So that's a really good question. So let's cover that. When it comes to your tailbone, we're referring to the backside of your pelvis. Most of the time, people live here like J-Lo. They pop in their booty out left and right. Especially if you're trying to take a selfie or a belfie for Instagram, right? But unfortunately, it's not the best position for our body to be in. So instead of being here, what we want to do is just roll our hips underneath us, thinking about pulling our front side pelvis towards our belly button. Doing this movement, you want to make sure that you're not crunching excessively though. So it's not this type of movement. Rather, it's going to be stay really tall and then just pull your hips underneath you gently. Let's sum this up, right? When it comes to tucking your tailbone, don't crunch and round yourself to do it. Stay nice and tall and gently roll your hips underneath you. The only thing that should change is your pelvis. None of this should change. If you have any questions, comment below and don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, guys and girls.